What does he mean by this then? Why does he not have to apologize? Because I think it's he's basically calling his team junk.
Okay, these are the win totals in the season that Miles Wood has been a professional NHL hockey player. Last year, 27. Year before, 19, shortened season. Year before, 28. Year before, 31. Year before, 44. They had a decent season. Year before that, 28. Year before that, 38. He has not won a lot of hockey games. So, yeah, he's definitely frustrated. And you look at their roster, not a contending team yet, but like you said, they are on the up and up. They have one of the young, budding superstars. They have a guy who, when he's healthy, is probably a legit top 10 defenseman in the league. They signed one of the bigger free agents with Andre Palat. Like, they got a good up-and-coming team. And so far, they're 0-2. It's early. It's a little reactive, but I do like the frustration. I like the passion, the energy. That's probably what I want from a guy in that role.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I necessarily agree with the guy, and you nailed it, in that role –